Okay, let's go live. There we are. Let's close this down. And enjoy a new stream. You actually just installed it? Oh, I promise I will play it with you later. I have it uninstalled right now. So I'll have to install it as well. But I promise I'll play it with you. I promise. Pinky promise. Oh wait, let me put that up a little bit and it should be fine. There, let's see if I can set this up. Is Broken Sword free? No, no it's not. But I think it's in promotion right now. It's like $5 or something like that. So it's definitely worth it. Okay. Let's get this set up. Usually really slow at setting up, so that's what you'll notice. I told you to reinstall it, Raz. I know, but it's so laggy and I have so many games to play still. Continue. No. Restore game. There we go. Evil terrorist clown game. Yes, exactly. But I promise I'll reinstall Sanctum and I'll play it with all you guys. I don't think I'll be able to stream it, although I have gotten XSplit now, so once I get that set, I'll set up and settle. Maybe I will be able to stream it, we'll see. I might try it out. But it will be nice to play with people. So if you guys are interested in the game Sanctum, you should definitely check that out. It's in promotion right now for still a few hours, so check that out. Sanctum is a tower protect. How do you call it? Like there's like this certain path that monsters go by, and you have to place towers, but at the same time, yes, a tower defense game. Oh, thank you. It's a tower defense game combined with a first-person shooter. So basically what you do is you place towers all around and you make a grid yourself. You make a path that the monster should go by, and at the same time while they're walking, you're walking around and shooting them. Which is pretty amusing. It's tricky, but it's interesting. It's an interesting combination. It's one of the few first-person shooter games that I actually like. Okay. Shoot them with your turrets and your sniper and assault gun. Exactly. Exactly. Okay.
I was still busy with the chalice.
Okay, so I was stuck. Let's see if I can solve it now. I remember I was horribly stuck, but I was also tired, so let's see if I can manage to do it now. It's not much of a first-person shooter, though. It's more like... Yeah, it's more of a tower defense game than it is a first-person shooter, but it's still a combination of the two. And I don't think you see that often. So that is an angel. Okay.
Hoping for a big insight while squinting through a statuary. Had been pretty optimistic, I guess.
I can make people laugh. Yay! It's a co-op two-person. Yeah, apparently they upgraded it to four. But I used to play it with Gabra, and it was pretty amusing, actually. But we didn't get to actually stream it, because it's quite a heavy game. It, certainly with Procaster along with it, that was not doable. I could not stream it at all. But that's been ages ago. Oh my god, that's been ages. And I need to make sure that my laptop gets cleaned up and that I get rid of the dust in the fan before I actually play it. Because right now my laptop is slow and loud and hot. Gabriel alive, yes. DJ Storm, apparently they upgraded to 4, or so I was told. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Let's see. Nah. We had all that before. Fine, let's go through all the objects again, jeez.
What do you know about medieval ironmongery? Have a look at this little baby.
Have a look at this little baby.
What is it for?
What is it for?
You don't know?
No, monsieur. No, do you, I think.
Okay, then. He's made it back from the unknown life he went to. Oh, it says in the information by Steam it's 1 to 2. Oh, okay.
Look at this gem. What do you think?
Well, it might be an update that's still coming, so.
No, it's not. It's for real.
What kind of madman would go around?
Sanctum cost 3.75. Yes, it's on a daily deal right now. So if you want it, you should definitely get it now. It is worth it. It's a nice game. It's definitely worth like 3 euros or 4 euros or $5. I don't know what it is right now. But yeah, I think it's worth it. Hello, H2O. Hello. How are you doing today? My father will probably do a sad face. Why? Oh, you bought a 4-pack yourself. Yay! Happy, happy.
Does this matchbook mean anything to you?
What game are you talking about? We were talking about Sanctum. It's a tower defense game along with a first-person shooter. Hello, Migs. How are you doing?
Do you know
O button was stuck. Aww. Hair to you too, then. Hair, Migs. Hair.
Would you like to shake? I stopped myself. Electrocuting a cop would not have been smart.
Yeah, electrocuting a cop might not be that smart, indeed. Might not be that smart.
What do you make of this
grease paint stained tissue?
Would you like to see some of my used tissues?
Yay! Yes, I want to see your used tissues. Please show me your used tissues and fold them open for me. Got 2 copies left. Might give it to QT, but the copies I gave of Horde have not been given yet. Aww. That would be cool, though. I like Horde. That's an ice game as well, actually. Oh, he stole my tissues. The used one or the clean ones, H2O.
Do I look like a clown?
No. Although you're juggled like one. Now, if I'd known you were a clown, it
would have been amusing. Yes, yes.
And not a humiliation for you.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
I
really want that, but I ain't
so
got cash.
Badly
Sanctum,
clothes,
you mean, Oxid?
Aww.
And it's on sale too. Don't forget that we would like to save up most indie games we get up for the indie weekend. Yes, exactly. Yes. Because actually, I thought at first I didn't have that many indie games, but I actually do. I checked it out, and it's like, I do have some indie games by one more 4-pack, but Steam will let me when I already own it. Aww.
Do you know what this is?
Nose candy? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, nose candy, I see. Oh, nose candy, like, okay, I see. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna buy it now. Okay, yay! You should. It would be nice to play it again. I think Sanctum is a nice game to play, but mostly when you play it with others. Not necessarily when you play it yourself. I don't. It's still amusing, but it's not that great when you play it on your own. But that might just be me. Aw, sorry to hear that, Oxid. Hey, you with the balls! I want to go up to someone in the street and go, "Hey, you with the balls!" and see who looks up. This game looks boring. Yeah, you told me that before, Slash dude. I got Sanctum on my brother's Steam. I could play it sometimes, I guess. Cool.
You're pretty well educated for a juggler.
Seems a lot of people got Sanctum. Yay. Oh, let's see what he says about things.
Forget it. Forget that I asked.
Man, I'm gonna play some MNB Warband now. Aw. No, Flags, you've
have
got
you
to stay.
No.
You're all fleeing.
I'd like to have another try at juggling, please.
What, another try?
No, I just had an insight into presentation.
Oh, huh? God.
Allow me to demonstrate. The balls, please.
If you insist on completing your humiliation...
Is this live? Yes, it is live. Want to learn a trick, Sardi? When it says next to the play button or pause button, when there's a red sign saying live, then it's live. If not, then it's probably a recording.
The juggler was speechless with rage. You could have mistaken him for a mime. And without a word, he collected his balls.
He collected his balls. Okay, then.
And left in a fury. Hey, you forgot one of your balls. Hey.
Okay. Deprived of his entertainment. It's good that people like X-Bane are in the line to see this right now. We would have a lot of comments in the chat right now. Oh, now the police officer went away? Oh, but if he's gone and not able to block that, what kind of balls? Migs, I actually have balls of steel. Since I'm in Belgium, we have the monument, which is made of balls of steel, so technically I've actually got balls of steel. I'm hitting the hay. Oh, good night, Vilcheroon. Good night. Just gonna watch Raz. And that sounds like you've got a camera installed in my dorm, and you're just watching me. Oh, he's doing that right now. Oh no, he's streaming. That would be so creepy. Let's see. Now they're both gone. That exactly is actually. Oh my god. Okay, tell me which direction I should wave then for you to see me wave at you. I didn't get here. How did I get this so easily when it took me half an hour not finding anything last night? In front of you, yeah, correct webcam? Aw. Hi, Diz. Hello. Oh my god. I probably look awful too. Oh my god, I would be so sad if someone actually hacked my webcam because I look so awful. There is an easier way to see if you stream, Raz. Just enter QTubers. Yeah, that's true. That's true. You're at school? No, I'm not. Well, I still have school. I'm still a student, but I'm not in school right now.
If the near edge hadn't... If I wanted to get deeper into these catacombs, to have to get onto that path. If
Kay.
The near edge hadn't crumbled away, I could have jumped it easily.
I want to see what everybody wants to see now. No, that's not going to work. Then what is dorm? Yeah, I'm currently still in my dorm. Like, my year of... Well, this school year has ended. So I technically am not in my school. I'm in my dorm while it's summer vacation. So... I still have my dorm until the end of July. And then I'm moving home. So, yeah.
The wall had flaked. And anything once written on it...
Had long gone, right.
There were three...
What is dorm? Dorm, well...
The inscription was hard to read, but I made out...
If you don't know, a dorm is like, is a little room that a student will rent. So you mean you live in your old school? Well, no. No, not really. There's a... got something in my throat. God, sorry. Oh my god. Just a second, guys. Oh my god, that was horrible. I nearly choked out there. But yeah, I'm not in my... I'm in a separate building. Oh my god, I'm tearing up now. My god, this is embarrassing. I'm in a separate building which has, like... about 40 rooms that are rented by students, and I'm just one of them. So I have one of the rooms in this building, but it's nowhere near my school, actually.
But the few words words, I'm
so I have to take the bus from here to my school.
This is where the gallows used to stand.
Oh my god. Ah, that was horrible. And embarrassing. Anyway, since Raz and Migs have Sanctum, we need to have a threesome. Ooh. Yes, we do this. We need to have one. What is this? Let's check this out first before I go to the right. Oh, I can pull out the hook. Okay then. Let's check that out first. I've got a feeling I've got to do something with that hook. What is this? Oh my god, look at that. This guy is just hung. Found out that my mouse has Wii on it. Yay, HMM3, I have it. For a moment, I thought you meant HM3, and I was like, ooh, isn't that Surf? Threesome, make sure beds are involved. Exactly, Migs. No worries, we'll make sure everybody's really comfortable. I need food, be right back. Okay, see you later, Diz.
I pushed against the door, but it seemed to be locked.
The
door was a handsome piece of work.
So I cannot do anything in here yet, okay? Then I'll have to check out the hook. Got a feeling I've got to do something with that. You're better than me. You're the nerd of your dorm. What? No! No, actually, well, technically, yes, I am. In a way, yes, I am, because I'm inside, in front of my laptop, streaming a game I'm playing in front of people from all around the world. So, I suppose, technically, I'm the nerd. On the 22nd seat. What game? This is Broken Sword, Shadow of the Templars. I just don't know what it means. Never mind. You have 24 indie games? Wow, I don't think I've got 24 games in total. Oh my god. Oxid keeps crying for Oxid.
Lay in a bed of chain. The hook
yeah, okay. 24 hours, 24 games. 24 games. You experience other people from other nations? Yes, that I do. A total of 117 games, and that's just on Steam. I think, H2O, that you're crazy. Either that or rich. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're a gameaholic. Yeah, it seems that way.
The wall had fled. The wall see the inscription.
I have had all those things.
The inscription was hard to read. There were three.
Yeah, yeah.
My medieval French isn't much. Maybe.
I've got to do something in here. Probably crazy, not rich in any case. I bet you're secretly like a millionaire. And you're hiding it from us. But no mutagen was next to HOA, you're a millionaire. Yeah, yes he is. He's both a millionaire and a game addict. And Skyrim, if officially out? Not until November. I wish I was. Is that like, I wish I was? Raz, or you wish you were Raz? You secretly wish you were me, don't you? Yes. I know you. I know what you're up to. No. I'm not making sense. I have no idea. What am I supposed to do with these things? Maybe I can break the doors down with that thing. Oh! That actually worked! Oh my god!
I poked a hole in an historical site.
Oh my god, if I were, I would have bought all games in store by now. Yeah, okay, you're right.
With a lever in the middle of it.
How did I was joking about breaking that thing down, and it's actually what I had to do. Oh my god.
Here goes.
Here goes.
The secret door had jammed. I couldn't get through that gap. I'd pull the lever right over. I'd pull the lever
inside
the hole.
Crap. Skyrim isn't out, its release date is 11. Yes, it's the 11th of November. It doesn't come out. Logis joins, Logis parts, Logis joins, Logis parts. Now it's Loigs. Loigs. From now on, Logis will be named Loigs. Which will be hilarious. I can pick this up now. Yes, fail, Loigs. Ooh! And we'll just pull the thing out. Woo! Awesome. Yes, come on! Yay! Yay, I'm good. Dabba-dee-dabba-die. Loigs sounds like a sidekick of one of the lesser geniuses. What is this?
Boy, had I ever made a mess of that door.
Door? There is no door left. We broke it down. A cave. Yes. It's a cave.
In the beginning was the end.
What is this?
An end wrought by our enemies.
Hey, wait. That's the professor, and that's the guy that just killed the guy that I needed. So that guy's an evil guy as well.
What
the? The military establishments are in flux. The end of the Cold War has left them with no clear goal.
And before Rez gets sacrificed. Yes, something like that.
We have successfully promoted a sense of
betrayal. I've got a feeling that that is... That is what's going to happen.
The pattern is emerging.
Or it's how is now. My advice.
Governments are giving the corporations more respect than their own citizens. A groundswell of dissatisfaction and dissidence is growing.
Growing.
Corporations are becoming
too large and too complex for their own objectives to control. This is hilarious. This woman is just so overdramatic.
Global population's belief in those that govern it has never
I only have lower. 5 only pretelaria paid for. I just learned something awesome. In the Vietnam War, the Americans booby-trapped beer to blow up the Viet Cong. What? Oh my god. It's not good to beg for games, I love Minecraft. Excellent.
Old governments are dying a slow death from their own incompetence.
From their own incompetence.
Professor, where is the broken sword?
As we discussed last time, with the loss of the manuscript, our search is as a corollary hindered.
And
as discussed last time, you have been furnished with a drum.
No flags. This as long as you don't booby trap my beer, I won't mind. I'm not American.
We are working on the principle that the Templars...
Maybe I should, like, booby trap some chocolate and send H.O. and this and make some free chocolate. And then, like, when they try to take a bite out of it, like, this huge net appears and they get trapped into the net, and then they will be teleported to me, and I'll have, like, my own dis and my own H2O and my own mix. That will be cool. I should try that.
Because
nobody can resist chocolate. I mean, certainly Belgian chocolate, seriously. Yes, it sounds totally realistic. That's totally going to happen.
He's an assassin.
Plain and simple.
That's not what he believes. He actually
Rez, I'm fond of white chocolate. I actually have white chocolate still here at my dorm.
Another sacred duty. A
My favorite chocolate is the plain one, the milk chocolate. Just brown chocolate, that's the best one to me. Nom nom. You don't have to booby trap my chocolate, I'll come with you voluntarily. Ooh, yay!
We need results.
Free Belgian chocolate, I'd like some milk chocolate. Yay, yay for H2O.
We will find Baphomet and the sword.
Baphomet, Baphomet. I come in exchange for bandwidth. Yeah, that's the deal as well. I think that the chocolate is less expensive. So I'm gonna stick with the chocolate.
You would do well not to criticize others, Eklund.
Eklund.
I have not murdered one of our own.
Of course. That guy was the bogus doctor in the hospital.
Maggie was a liability.
I have to. I'll give you 2 bandwidth for your bank account. I'll come and exchange for Portal 2. Need is up. Oh my god. In the meantime, I have no idea what these guys have been saying all this time. You boys are way too distracting.
The assassin.
It's a shame. Klausner was a good operative.
This will be our last meeting in person until we locate the sword of Baphomet.
The sword of Baphomet.
I hope that I don't.
Man, we Dutch people are easy. We only just started. Chicks is bloody too distracting. How? Because I keep watching and not at the game. Well, I should be watching the game.
The next time that we meet, it will be to become the princess of this world.
You have a lady amongst you. They suddenly poofed into a boat and drove off. They just. Okay, we'll be princes of the world, poof boat, and let's go on. That was amazing. It seems we are too attractive to be ignored. Of course. Okay, it's nothing now. Let's go down and see where they actually were. I will buy chocolate and Coca-Cola today. It feels like ages ago. Ah. Too sexy for your shirt, so sexy it hurts. Well, there's only one solution to that, Migs. Oh god. Non omnis moriar clariori tenebris. Okay then.
There was a large circle marked out on
I'm gonna hope you are gonna tell me what it means.
Around the circle, I could see words inlaid.
My face, Mix's body, H2O's voice.
Were the Templar seal and 2 Latin phrases, non omnis moriar, and clarior a.
I know H2O's voice well. I'll just need to see all of Mick's body, and I'll need to see your face to see if it matches. So, yeah.
On the circle's circumference were the Templar seal and 2 Latin phrases.
Non omnis moriar, yes, and clarior e denibris.
I shall not die completely.
My face are the forums. Really? I should check. I didn't know that, or else I'm mistaking. The QT forum has exactly 2,000 members now. Woo! Yay! Go QT forum! It's a QT forum, yay! Forum for cuties, I know, old lame joke is old and lame. This one comes an updated version of a picture of you. Never, aww. I really need to check that out then. I don't think I've seen a picture of you before, or else I'm mistaking.
In the middle of the circle,
now I'm confused.
A shaft of daylight from
the I bet you're not ugly at all.
To touch it.
Don't tempt me to like go check it out on stream and make everybody see it. Well, I can edit the forums. Oh, well, I can too. If you remove it, I'll just save it, and when you remove it, I'll put it back up. Kickle. Oh my god. We need a voice as well, Migs. We need a voice. We still need a voice.
I noticed three small nuts.
Wait a second. That has three. It fits! Booyah!
Into the notches on the top of the stump.
I'm awesome. And the gem belongs on top of that,
the
of course.
The light falling from above struck the gem and scattered in five neat rays. And each ray picked out a letter. Starting from the left, I could read M-A-R-I-V.
Big Migs, we need boobs. No, 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 no boobs. We don't need boobs. Boobs are overrated. I don't know, go for this's voice. Okay, sounds good, yay. We need 15 more people to describe on our YouTube to reach 2,000. Ooh, people click the link that H2O is posting and subscribe. That's awesome. We need 50 more people to reach 2,000. We can do it. We can do it. Ares boobs. No, we don't need boobs. No.
He's out to stop them. These Neo Templars, they're men and women in influential positions. Don't you see? Plantar was one of them. The assassin killed him for the manuscript.
To stop him from finding the sword.
Then now we have got the manuscript.
Yes.
So, how do they hope to find the sword?
I don't know. They
said something
about
a lens.
A guy called Klausner who's gone to Syria.
Okay.
But they didn't seem to realize.
I thought those were X beans. Yeah, and they are X beans. What do you upload to YouTube? Videos. I subbed. Yay! Different stuff.
Directly below a beam of light, the gem split the beam and lit.
And of course, I do no longer have the tripod because I was stupid to leave it out there, along with the gem.
Then the Neo Templars are ahead of us. Klausner beaten to it.
You're not thinking of going there yourself, are you?
Why not?
Ariadne, is she there? I don't know. Ariadne, are you there? I'm looking for you.
Okay. What about the tripod?
I'll send it back to Andre. Anonymously.
Oh, so I did bring the tripod? Well, what about the gem? Did I leave an expensive gem, a huge gem like that, and I left it out there? In this random cage? No, not cage, cave. Oh, H2O has a gem? Oh, okay, then it's good. H2O, you're just gonna sell it so you can buy more games, aren't you?
There's a guy with a sword and a bull between them.
Okay, so that is not gonna help.
That is not a good idea.
Disrespecting looks like Elvis? Elvis? He is Elvis. Oh my god.
You think I should go to Marie?
So this is basically a zombie? I look like Elvis. Oh Jesus. It's good I cut my hair off. Elvis never dies. Yeah, you've got a point there. This day. Thank you very much. Yeah, oh my god, that is a zombie. Yes! So Ellie, if you're the daughter of a zombie, that means you're a zombie too, probably. Say, you know that Snow Child has, like, water. Well, I do a pretty good hound dog? This is gonna die because of Peter Mother Jam Sandwiches. What? You guys are not making sense to me. Wait, Elvis is Dutch? Apparently. Let's go to Syria. It's not really Europe anymore, but you ain't nothing but a hound dog. Every incarnation is, yes. Oh my god, that is this place. I remember this. I remember this. This took me ages. Raz, you don't know your Elvis. What? I don't know my Elvis? No, oh, you mean the songs? No, I don't know my Elvis, no. Oh, that's not a nice kitty.
As I didn't see the point of going all the way over there to get scratched, I stayed where
Ellie, I'm not the zombie. Oh my god, poor Ellie, I'm freaking her out with the zombies. Come on, kitty, come on.
That was an ugly brute who looked like he owned the joint.
Cats are never ugly. Even when they're angry. It's a cute kitty. Let's talk to this boy.
Hey there, young fella. Speak you the English? Speak you the Anglaise? Parlez-vous Anglais?
Yes, si, and indeed, oui. And rather better than you by the sound. My name is Nick.
Okay. I'm more like Santa, but skinny. So you have this big, big beard and big woolly coat and stuff. A tall, wide beard? No, it's not necessarily a tall beard,
so
but still.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh, yes, sir.
Does not begin to do it justice. The finest in this bustling metropolis.
The finest in his bustling
metropolis.
Bustling metropolis.
Well, not per se, no.
Well, no, I meant his personality. Oh, yeah. This is your intro, little Elvis. Okay. And feed yellow snow to children. Oh, no, no, that's just bad. Unless it's actual lemonade. Sweet lemonade. Sweet, sweet lemonade. Lollipop Princess Vampire Teeman Tengu. Tengu. Okay.
How much of those
this if you're sent, I give each of us games that are on our wish list. He has to wait until Christmas anyway to gain his Christmas powers. This you should practice that song and sing it next stream. Yes.
You speak very good English.
Thank you, sir. I learned
that
from
Faith that my uncle could fuck you.
Oh, a language course.
No, sir. Jeeves and Wooster.
Jeeves and
Wooster.
What hole? Okay then. I can brag but no handlebars. Oxid stuff that. You know the only... You know, like those few words of the song, it gets stuck in my head. So, what if people would constantly say, I can ride my bike with no handlebars. Then you would get it stuck all the time.
Cat
that walks by itself.
Fiercely independent.
And it smells.
Okay, in my head, Oxid. Poor Diz. Oxid made him go crazy. Poor Diz.
Templar! Why, yes, of course!
It does?
Yes! A splendid series of books by Mr. Leslie Chatteris. Featuring
okay.
The British Mr. Simon Templar.
Great! That's a real help, Nijo.
Cat Tog. Oh my god. No, not that song. Anyone know a good single player mod? No, I'm sorry. I was saying before I joined CubeTubers, yeah, that's what we all say. That's what we all say.
So all Templar means to you is Roger Moore.
Roger Moore.
Watched it for the stick man with the halo. Ping! He was better animated.
Ping! It's like the machine that goes ping! Ping! Oh god!
One fine day was a wolf and a purr, a baby was born in the corner
of
the
woods. Oh my god.
Cat dog.
Oh my god.
I don't want to go back in town. All kind of critters putting cat dog down. Gotta wrap the mother, gotta try to get along. Gotta walk together, gotta sing this song. Cat dog.
Oh my god.
Cat dog. Alone in the world with a little cat dog.
my god. Can I kill you now, H2O?
No, I'm
<We're temporary.
laughs>
Oh my god. Cartoons used to be brilliant and simple, but now you're all bad and horrible. Yeah, I know this, I know.
What else do you know?
Just how much information do you think there is on a Trivial Pursuit card?
Oh my god.
The Evil Edition. We had it on the stand a couple of years ago. Ask me what a Futer is. Go on. I know all this stuff.
Never mind.
A Futer, right. I can numb my Raz with no knife and no fork. No knife, no fork, no knife, no fork. What? I don't think I know that song. But you can come numb if you want. Johnny Bravo taught me how to fail at being a man. Johnny Bravo. That name doesn't sound familiar, actually.
Okay, forget about the Templars for a minute.
Johnny Bravo.
What do you know about knights?
Like the Crusaders?
I don't know.
Came for the East on an
Johnny Bravo. What kind of... What was it about? For infinite pride. Johnny Bravo taught me how to not act in front of women. But I'm really bad with names, so... I don't know who Johnny Bravo is. Okay, I'll click the link, see if I get to figure out who Johnny Bravo is. If now this link... Oh, in case anyone wonders that Johnny Bravo... I've got it open twice. I recognize the character a little bit, but I do not know that. I have never seen those cartoons. Is a macho guy? Yes, I could see that. I kind of noticed that he was a macho guy. Right. Seen on YouTube, Tom and Jerry for the win. Oh my god, yes, I loved
Have
Tom and Jerry.
No, sir. I'm glad to say cold eyes.
Cold eyes. Tom and Jerry for the win. I read the red tent, but I read it a second time. Just for no reason at all. Well, Bravo was only on Cartoon Network. Oh, I see. Yeah, I never really had Cartoon Network. I never had that at all. So yeah, we did have Nickelodeon, but that was about it. The rest of the cartoons were just like all over the place. Well, your TV isn't normal now, is it? It was.
Look at this.
Yaha.
As used by Parisian sewer workers.
Calais, sir. Right. Because it's a sewer tool, you... Oh.
Beyond the obvious, very little. The pattern seems very familiar, though.
Pattern seems familiar? Okay, then.
Do you know the name Merlin?
I'm afraid not, Old Bean.
Old Bean? He's... He laat zich niet coineren, boos. What? And when Tom and Jerry taught me how to punish my cat or rework my mouse. What? Boos. I don't know
what
that name.
This, eh?
Oh, sir. What a splendid
It's a Dutch cartoon. I don't think I know it.
I am going to build a world-renowned collection of brightly colored balls.
Are you
brightly
serious?
Colored balls.
People will come from far and wide to see my
yes
collection.
Oh my god, that would nearly went so bad.
But answer me this. What good is a Picasso, I ask you, if you cannot bounce it off a wall?
You may have a point.
Yeah, that's true. Those who cannot cow them booze. Who cannot cow them? Yeah, Google sucks at translation. Indeed.
Seriously, do you really think this thing sucks?
Oh.
No way, you tempter.
I'll swap it for something off your stand.
Due to seasonal financial considerations, I'm afraid I cannot.
I thought you wanted.
I do, sir. They stand.
I don't know if it's a real Dutch word or not. I'm not sure actually this. But it might be like dialect, but we use it as well. In where I live, we use it as well.
Not at the moment, but I'll bear it.
How there's like different kind of translations. It could be like pestering, or it could be humiliating. Like being pushed around, those kind of things. It's got several different kinds of ignoring. No, I would say more like pushing around or God damn, what you call it? I lost the word. I just thought of the word. Now I can't think of it. Yeah, well, like pestering and sabotaging. That too, sabotaging and ignoring and just pestering and no, not ignoring that much. I don't think it means ignoring. Not in the way that I always use it though. Dexter's laboratory, courage to rate, currently dog, Ed, and. Maybe even the power of girls, wow. Word book? No. Call it the dictionary.
It was a guess, but I just call me.
I don't want to talk to them yet. Let's check out the phase before I talk to people. No, come on.
The stand was hawking ancient machine parts.
Ancient machine parts, okay. Ed and Eddie taught me how to love jawbreakers. I don't know Ed and Eddie.
The merchant was selling fruit.
I have no idea what that is. My dad always got pissed when I had a jawbreaker. I always got those huge ones that didn't fit in your mouth. Oh yeah, now I mean what you mean with jawbreakers? Yes. Oh my god. It's well, go get see in Scandinavia. You can see them there. They do late night reruns of them all. Aww. Never seen jawbreakers. Aww. Dee H2O is in his element. Oh, let's go talk
Hello.
To him.
I was wondering whether you could help me.
Why, hi there, handsome. What can I do for you?
What can I do for you?
I was just...
Well, it certainly is delightful to meet you, George.
I was...
My name's Mrs. Henderson, but you can call me Pearl, I'm sure.
Raz, you blowing your mic a little. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try to move my mic a bit. Is this any better?
Pearl?
Yes, dear?
I was just wondering if you could help me.
Why, sure, precious.
There, that should be better. I hope so, at least. Also, Dee Dee reminds me of how much I hated having sisters. Aww. Yeah, she does have this thing that sisters... Oh my god, yeah. My thoughts are so wrong now. Oh god. Oh my god, Nibora. Grew up with three darn women. I bet that's why I'm a sissy. Aww. Well, I only have one sister. And I guess I'm more of a sissy than you are, this. So, I don't know. This you found the easy way. I found out it out by getting a flower sizer in my back. A flower sizer in your back? What?
Have you ever heard of a group of knights called the Templars?
The Templars.
I remember. Dwayne had a book. The Holy.
Dwayne had a book.
And the Holy something else I can't quite recall. I read a little of it.
And?
Seemed like a lot of hooey to me.
This lady reminds me of the of the big lady in the hotel. This lady is amazing too. What's a flower sizer? Flower sizer trimmer? Is that when you strap someone to the ground to make bamboo grow through their guts as torture? What? Oh my god, what? That is... What? Oh my god.
So, tell me a little about yourself.
So tell me, I'm fiddling around.
Oh, a gentleman's interest so was so flattering. Well, greeting card company in a cute little place called Akron in Ohio.
Bamboo will slowly grow through you if you're stuck in your position. That sounds so painful. Oh my god. I hate freaking bamboo. I learned that on Mythbusters. They actually proved that? Oh my god.
Is your husband around, Pearl?
Well, as a matter of fact, yes, he is. Sorry to disappoint you.
Yeah, because I'm totally interested. I learned that's why we have pandas, so they can eat it from underneath you? That is just bad.
His name's Nijo, you know. Oh, he's just so cute, I could die. I'd love to bundle him up and take him back to Ohio.
I'd love to bundle him up and take him back to Ohio. Like, oh my god. Yeah, and bamboo's really tough to break and to remove from your garden. Yes, that it is. Just get it my shit day. That helps. Yeah. Oh, you actually had bamboo in your garden? Ouch.
Do you know anything about medieval weaving?
I do a little needlework, but gosh.
It's okay.
Gosh. I do a little needlework, but gosh. I love her accent. I cannot do it for a little bit, but... Bamboo in your garden? How did you get bamboo in your garden anyway? And now you make me, like, attempted to plant bamboo in people's gardens just to bastard him. Oh my god. The IP for the Minecraft server, you can find it in the rules page or the FAQ, and it's in there.
I've got some plaster of Paris.
That's nice, dear.
That's nice, dear. I'm pretty sure it's still there, Twitch's eyes. Aww. Why is it so hard to remove from your garden, H2O?
No, not really.
Has the server updated to 1.7.3 yet? Huh. Well, it shouldn't really matter. Since it's just the 1.7 thing. Oh my god, as long as it's 1.7 you'll be able to connect. Yes! Exactly what this...
I like to
see and...
Do you know what this is?
Lord, no! It looks painful though.
It's a sewer key.
Who'd want to break into a sewer?
Who wouldn't want to break into a sewer? Well, not me, I wouldn't go there. The roots go really deep and they go into all directions. That kind of sounds like nettles, H2O. We had like tons of nettles in our garden, and a few years ago, I like cleaned them all up, and it took me hours to clean them all up. But I got rid of them. I got stung a few times, but I got rid of them. They grow everywhere. That's just... Even on small bit of that root can grow back into a bamboo plant. Oh, wow. That is tough, H2O. Ariadne, if we try to make the perfect human being, can we use your boobs? No, the perfect human being doesn't need boobs. No.
Well, in that case, it's a red ball.
I'm flattered, yes, Ariadne is very flattered, but no. See this? See? You can't use them.
Don't be a stranger.
Oh no, don't cry on the toilet, no!
how did this guy make a living selling useless old machine parts in the middle of nowhere?
I don't know. Migs, we need a new plan. Apparently you do, but since this is obviously not working.
Hi, I was wondering whether you could help me.
Why, sure, son. Always got time for a fellow American. The name Henderson.
Dwayne Henderson. Nice to meet you, you do not need boobs. See? Listen to Nimura. This I got no energy for the next hour. Yeah, Migs is all exhausted. Still exhausted from the chess game, Migs? Wow. What you do, Migs? Parkade, by the way, are you a girl? I never knew. You can put it out there like that. School, alright. When will you be done with school, Migs? Since we've been done for like a week now.
I saw a medieval picture of a woman, royalty or nobility, something like that.
Well, it's okay, a lot of people are just recently finding this out. Okay.
A man with three faces. What do you think of that?
Well, I think you should be in therapy.
In therapy, okay. I think my chat is delayed again. Aww. Migs, US school? Yeah, he still has school. I think their schools in the Netherlands go on a bit longer than the ones here in Belgium. I know most schools in here are like, okay, it's July, buzz off, we're closed, bye-bye. So, yeah. Any more for Kate, since you're a girl, want to go on a date? What? Hey, want to chat? Well, you're able to chat. Just type and click enter.
Do you mind if I ask you an odd question?
Okay.
Well, today was the last day, but yes. Oh, okay. Yay for being the last day! Woohoo! Now you'll be able to rest as long as you want, Migs.
Well, you knew they were an order of knights.
What I know and what I say are two different things, boy. I haven't lasted as long as I have in this business without knowing that.
In this business?
Sure. This business?
The greetings card business.
Greetings card business. But in the beginning, you can use them unless you don't touch them. and now this is fondling Ariadne. Said no touching. You said unless you don't touch them. Oh my god. So Ariadne pretty much told this to touch it. Oh my god. Ripper K business ender deed and ender deed. Yes, perfect English. Preemptive strike.
Crystal ball. It all came together in my head. What the conspirators had mentioned losing. The strange perspective of the manuscript. It's a lens!
Okay. I have no idea what a lens is, but... Migs in school for 11 hours. Yeah, we're here in Canada, I mean, Europe.
Speaks four languages.
We've got a lot of Europeans in here, actually.
He should go far.
I is back. Welcome back, H-Joy Dragon. You saying that reminded me of the stream that you did where you started out like, I back. That was so hilarious. Oh my god. That was so hilarious.
You're a long way from home, Dwayne. Could say the same about you, George. Me? I'm just sightseeing, that's all.
Without a camera.
Going the lexicon all this way.
Not take pictures. Mind if I take a picture of you?
I'm back.
What?
I'm back. I'm back. I'm back.
He back.
Ow. You could have warned me.
That was amazing.
Oh my god, I laughed so hard the first time I heard that. I couldn't breathe anymore because I was laughing so hard. Granted, I was tired, but I laughed so hard. Oh my god. Pets can do stuff too. What? Oh my god, this is going way wrong, this conversation. Exactly. Let's focus back on the game. Why do I tend to replace T's with S's? It doesn't make any darn sense. I don't know.
Pearl said you're in Akron.
What was that?
Nothing. Just thinking out loud.
Harry, pets do whatever the heck they want. Yes. I think this is more as a kitty, since he does what he wants more than being like a doggy, because a dog is like a slave. He does whatever you want whenever you want, so this is more like a cat then, doing his own thing.
Where is your wife, Dwayne?
Kitty this. Kitty this.
Looking for bargains. How long have you been married, Dwayne?
How long have you been married, Dwayne?
Look, I've got some plaster of Paris.
I hate dogs.
I've got a picture of me shaking hands with George.
Maybe I should make disrespecting a dog then, and this is will be all mine, and I won't have to worry about Mix taking him away.
Have you seen
dogs
map?
Are boring.
Maybe. Where'd you get it? I just picked it up somewhere.
No, actually, I don't really... I like cats so much more than dogs. You just took a picture of me.
Picture of a complete stranger. Maybe I'll ask around about this one.
That is just I hate dogs because they bite me. Why
what do you think of this grease paint?
Did you ever have like really bad experiences with dogs before, Migs? I'm just wondering. Since you do say you have a dog phobia, you're really scared of dogs.
Shake hands, Dwayne.
Why?
I'm just being friendly.
Let's just be friendly by keeping our hands to ourselves.
They bit me once, I'm scarred now, but I still love them. Oh god. I have two hog dogs, and maybe I get a dog. So then you'll have three? I love my dog. I can put my fist in between her jaws, and she won't hurt me at all. Even when playing, as if my fist is the rope. Oh, that's cool. Raz, five different dogs have left their teeth mark on my shoes, and two on my bike. I was thinking like, yeah, Raz, I was like attacked by two big dogs, and they really bit me hard, and I still have a scars in my arm where the teeth hurt me. I was expecting something like that, not really. Heat marks on shoes, but yeah, it can still be traumatizing. It's still bad. Yeah. She's a German Shepherd. Female German Shepherds can be big, and they have this personality of tiny lab dogs. That is awesome. What I mean with that, I mean I ran and they bit my shoes, but I was fast enough to get away. Okay, now that is scary. With the bike, I just placed the bike in between and just bit it. Those were some angry dogs, Migs. Angry dogs indeed.
Do you know the name Merlin?
Merlin? Nope. Okay. Migs, you showed fear. And it's like when you're afraid of dogs, and the more you think, I cannot show that I'm afraid, the more you'll show that I'm afraid. That's just... yeah.
What do you think of this?
It's a ball.
Make yourself as big as possible does not work with big dogs, because they'll just feel more threatened, and they'll attack. If it is like a tiny little lap dog, like a tiny little chihuahua, okay, make yourself big. And if the thing comes at you, just kick it and make it fly to the air. But you cannot do that with a big dog.
Okay, well,
just so you know, the neighbor dogs bites everyone. You should get it reported. I'm scared of dogs initially, but if you stand right upright and don't show your fear, it's really no problem. I don't know. I think it would probably be too hard to not show fear. Jeff Dunham. Every fun I can kick over the fence is not a dog. Anything remotely scared by a running leaf, not a dog. Jeff Dunham rocks. I was camping when the dog bit me and that hit it with our broom and a camp leader just kicked him. Yeah, kicking dogs can be effective. Small dogs are so noisy. Yes, yes they are.
As a marketing device, it lacked something. In the still air, the smell hung around like bad smells.
My neighbor's dog puts his front two paws on my shoulder and then gives me a lick in the face. Oh my god, I would be so disgusted. When my neighbor's dog bites everyone around, when he died, the next dog they got did the same. Perhaps they teach the dog like that. I really just like cats because we have eight and they tend to mark the territory. Oh, I see. Do you have male cats? Because, yeah, it's mostly the males that do that. Let's talk to this guy.
What's your name, sir?
Hello, hello, you buy kebab. Most good.
Hello, you buy kebab. Most good. None of my cats spray. Yeah, none of my cats spray either. We had tons of cats. And we never really had problems with spraying. Just one male cat, and he's not really male anymore. Yeah, that's most male pet cats. So my neighbors let the dog free all the time, and please don't do a damn thing because I say, are you sure he doesn't want to hug you? Yeah, just say yeah, he does want to hug me. He wants to hug me with his freaking teeth. Jeez. The cat puts her claws and like stuck on anything and then they decide to let go. But that's, well, you just have to teach them from young on not to use their claws.
You buy kebab.
Yeah, most good. Cops in our country are lazy. Yes, same here.
What do you think of this? Buy kebab? Come to thee?
Okay, this guy has not got a great vocabulary, has he? Just saying, cops are more afraid of dogs than you are. They know their full potential, they're proper cops. Yeah, that's true. That's true. La, you buy kebab. Yeah? Oh my god. Slab the cops to teach them how to work. I don't think that's gonna help very much, Ariadne. Friend of my pops trains police dogs. Oh my god, that's just scary. If there's anything I do not want chasing me, it's a police dog. No, you buy kebab. No, I do not want kebab. Jeez. Get it in your head. I do not want the kebab. My cat have taught us not to fight it. Okay. Well, you put your fingernails on them until they learn they shouldn't do the same. What, you clip the claws off? That is horrible. Don't ever do that. Oh my god. I cannot.
What do you make of this, sir?
No, that is horrible.
You buy kebab.
If you take away a cat's claws, you're taking away the most of its defense. It cannot do anything anymore. It cannot defend itself. It can just bite. That's it. And that's not a very good defense. Oh my god. That is... Oh my god. I really don't get why people... I really don't get why people clip or take away a cat's claws. I think it's horrible. Might as well tape its mouth shut. That is just horrible.
Well, goodbye.
He's hiding from the cat. Man, this is weird, but I really want to be chased by the cops sometime. I really love the adrenaline rush. I don't think I want to be chased by cops. No. Suddenly hijack a helicopter? Yeah. And I know, if I'm chased by cops, I would be, like, instantly... instantly caught because I have no condition whatsoever, no physical condition whatsoever. So I would be like 100 meters, and I would be like, and they would be like, "Okay, come along," and then I would be like, "Damn," and then die. Dutch cops can't do anything anyway. There's too many rules for cops here. Yeah, Dutch cops are out of shape. My stamina is awesome. Well, give me your stamina. Or maybe I should say, prove it. So no problem escaping here. Yeah, I don't think there's gonna be help there. I want to be chased by an American cop. No sissy doctrine.
Maruba! Hello, sir!
Does this mean anything to you?
Yes, carpet, yes!
And last month, some guy shot 40 shells at a dog called Buttons, taped her mouth shut, turtle legs, and buried her in the ground. Oh my god, that's horrible! Well, prove it alright, Raz. Ooh! I can't wait! That's a nice fantasy! This has weird fantasies.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yes, carpet, yes!
Is that all you say?
What do you think of this?
Hello, sir! Lovely carpet!
Oh my god. Buttons as a dog's name? That is so degrading. Yes, it kind of is, isn't it? But then again, I'd rather be a dog named Buttons than a dog named Mr. Muggles. Yeah, I think I would prefer Buttons. Yeah.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yes, carpet! Yes.
How the freak can you survive 40 shells? If they're shot badly, you can survive that. Yes. Let's stop the manimally abused stories. Yeah, perhaps we should.
What do you think of this?
Hello, sir!
Instead, we will talk about H2O's awesome pants. Yes, I think H2O's... Wait a second. That is the same mark. Look at that! I'm gonna try to rest first.
What do you think of...
Hello, sir!
Yeah, carpet. No, never mind.
Does
just...
matchbook mean anything to you?
Ah! Give to me! Give to me! A la move!
I love H2O's pens, especially when they're on the floor. Ooh, I know what you mean, this. Ooh! I can go on. Yes, even has an entry hole and an exit hole. Okay.
My most fortunate.
Okay.
Huh? Do I know you, mister?
No. No. And again I say, no.
Wow. 31 July, we're going for him at jail. Wait, what?
You want me to be?
You are a traveler, yes.
Boy, you must be the world's greatest detective.
No. I am told that is Sherlock Holmes of the big forehead and slipper full of shag.
A slipper full of shag? What?
I am world's greatest luxury taxi driver.
Luxury taxi driver.
I am Ulta. Taxi driver and luxury...
My holes exit only.
Yes.
This I...
Where does your...
Don't know until you've tried it, this.
Simply mention the name to...
What? How do you put on your pants then? I do not know if I should be scared of something else. You have to enter somewhere. Yeah? It's true. You have to enter somewhere.
You know where you want to go, you come to Ultar.
Thanks. See you around, Ultar.
Be having a pleasant day, full of shining experience.
Shining experience. And happiness, my friend. His name is Lost Pants. What? I'm not trying that. Aww. This, just so you know, even straight guys enter things in there too. Oh my god, are we going to discuss that now? It's like going to the dentist for the first time. You know you're not gonna like it. Oh, psh. But yeah, it's what Like Meg said. I'm not gonna go into it too deep, no pun intended, but he's right. Anyway, let's order a drink or something.
Nice pub you've got here. I was wondering if you...
What is that?
What? I mean, I beg your pardon? I'm sorry, but I don't understand.
He
no
just...
surprise there, alrighty. He says sorry, but he not speak English.
But he didn't say anything.
He not have tongue.
He not have tongue, okay.
It was bet.
It was bet.
He lost.
He won. You should see other chappy. Oh, yes.
Oh, God. Well, maybe if I ever meet you guys, who knows? Ooh. Where do you live again? No, I'm just kidding. Next subject. Yes, next subject. Wow. That was a hard word to say. Subject. Let's talk about drum sets. I never played drum, so I'm not good. Just so you know, guys, just so you guys know, we should not talk about all this during the indie weekend. Yeah, probably not. Oh my god. We'll have to withhold ourselves.
When I couldn't speak Arabic and he couldn't speak. Period.
Okay, so that's not gonna work. Let's talk to Ultar.
This place is certainly hard to find.
Yes, it is
most exclusive.
The membership can be no more than... Kind sir, what would you guess the population of the village to be?
Gee, I don't know, a couple of thousand?
Then I would estimate the membership to be no more than a couple of thousand.
Okay, not possible to hold on, naughty stuff, Rez. You'll have to try, Ariadne. Try your hardest, pun intended. Oh, I'll try my hardest. You'll notice, Migs. One thing, don't like that extreme, then it's impossible to stop him. Yeah, once he's going, he's gone. That is... Don't let Axe bang with Aria, you mean. Well, that just makes it worse.
Splendid English, he laughs. He say, Ultar, you big ox, you split infinitive. I say, I split your head if you stay still long enough.
You should be on cable.
Oh my god. Random word of the day. Okay. Ponskats. Right.
What do you know about the kebab seller?
What do you know about the kebab seller?
Miserable man. Ultar say, cheer up, matey mate. It might never happen. And he say, shut up, Ultar.
Fancy that.
Not at all. Arto has face like the drizzle that falls on the...
Midweek afternoon, oh my god, yeah. Right. Let's talk about the couple.
Have Ultar met them? Have Ultar met them?
Yes, Ultar have met them.
And?
The most ungenerous. Ultar offered to show them wonders...
So, who is here gonna buy Skyrim? I am, raising my hands, I am. I am.
Yes, of course.
That is, and we can continue enjoying it. What? Oh my god. But yeah, I'm totally going to get Skyrim. Oh my god, I want Skyrim. I'm letting my brother buy it. That is easy, Migs. That is easy. That's a good thing about brothers, I suppose. I don't stream with X to get dirty. Yeah. Oh, you don't need to stream with X to get dirty. Oh, I see now. Oh my god.
Do you know anything about the terror?
Bad area, indeed.
Yes?
My brother hates games. I don't have any brothers. I only have a sister. Even if you have a crappy computer, you're obliged to buy it. Yes. Why does the chat please get a proper name and stop using useless crap? Okay. Any work for dice for 3 months? If you have the money, if you give the money, I will, guys. No, I don't have it. I won't have the money to buy it twice. My brother is a stereotype nerd, so he's a genius with programming, great salary, never buys a damn thing except for games. It's kind of wealthy. So, Migs, if he's so wealthy, can you kind of get me on his will? That would be nice. I wish I was a stereotype nerd. No, I don't. I wouldn't want to be a stereotype nerd. No.
This is a key for lifting manhole covers.
No, not really. Although it would be easy to just like know everything. Oh, that would be so good. Because now I don't know crap about computers. I know anything about technology. I don't care to be honest. I don't really care about anything on computers or things like that. So that might not work. Sorry, he's not social either. Aww. Christ, everybody does that. Why are you people so... What? Oh my god! Oh my god, that is... Oh my god. Yeah, that is... Yeah.
What does this grease paint stained tissue mean to you?
Nothing. Why? What does grease paint stained tissue mean to you?
What? What kind of question is that?
Have you seen this man before?
Oh, most certainly. Was here only yesterday.
Here? Yesterday? My god, he's close.
Yes, he was asking a lot of questions, just like you.
What did he ask about?
He asked about American called Stobie.
Stobart?
Yes, Stobart. You know him?
The killer knew my name.
The killer knew my name. Dun dun dun.
Klobner.
Klobner.
I remember the name of the man the conspiracy had lost in Syria. Was his name Klausner?
Sure, that is what Voltaire said. Klausner.
Yeah.
Klausner wanted to go up to Bull's Head.
Hold on, he wanted to go where?
Bull's Head.
Bull's Head.
10 miles out of town. Maybe 60.
When was that?
Oh, maybe a week ago.
Okay. Bad H2O. Okay, to see. I missed something. Nimora 11, 11 November, not 22. Yes, 11 November. I'm wondering if I should save all my free time for work for Skyrim. Or would that be too nerdy? No, that would totally not be too nerdy. No way. Raz, do you know Dutch's name? Yes, I know Dutch's name. It's Dutch's. I had a proper name, then I got kicked. I will stream Skyrim once it come out. Nimora, do realize that your computer or laptop has to be strong enough for that. I'm not sure if it is, but yeah, make sure that's powerful enough to actually stream it, because it will probably be quite a tough game to stream. You only have 3 weeks for the rest of the year, though. Yeah, you told me. I would probably have kept a week for Skyrim, at least a week. I don't know what I would have done.
What can you tell me about this Bull's Head Hill?
Bull's Head Hill. Lovely views.
Worth visiting. Yes, by indeed it is.
Skyrim 84.
No.
Oh, 48-hour marathon. Oh my god. Might take a week for my birthday. That's cool.
Such a guide.
And Ultar is most luxurious guide for most literally some way.
In
any
direction, yay!
Willikers, lucky old me.
Gee, Willikers, lucky old me.
My pleasant and luxuriant service.
Do we need to make him bring us there or not? You guys can choose. Should I make him bring me to Bull's Head or not? I can do 24 hour at least. That would be amazing. I can do that. Yay, October, yay! I don't think I'll be in state to stream Skyrim. I'll be 20 then. Woo! Oh my god, I'm always like, wow, that's right, this is younger than me. Oh my god. I always have like the feeling that this is like 23 or something. At least older than me. Wait. H.O., you're 19 as well? I did not know this. Oh my god. Thumbs up. Okay. I don't know. You're not. 23 isn't old? Oh my god. I just get a more mature impression from you.
Oh, most unhappy event.
How old did you think I was?
Hold on,
I kind of thought that H2O and this were like Migs and me, like 21, 22, maybe 23.
asking for these things is not
so
possible. My heart
Mature, Mature, Matcher? How do you, how else do you say it, Mature? How else do you say it? Mature, 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 what? And yeah, Migs, we're the old ones here now. Sad face.
How about Mature?
That works. Mature works. Wow, I always said that wrong. Wow, okay.
Well,
embarrassing. Yeah. Anyway.
Oh,
okay, so as long as I don't have any cash, he won't bring me. Okay. Okay. I'm still gonna say Mature anyway. Next time I'm gonna be like, yeah, he's not very Mature. And everybody's gonna be like, no, no Raz, Mature. I would say immature, but I would say Mature. Now I wonder why I would say that, because that doesn't make sense. I would say immature, but I would say Mature. Why? I just blew my own brain, I think. Yay, spit bucket.
Even if I'd won this.
Hey, let's go there.
Damn. Door's locked. I'm sorry? Did you say something?
You guys aren't that old.
No, we're 21.
No, we're not that old yet. Besides, if we are old, then we've got some admins who are gonna kill us for calling them really old. if anything, you guys are all young. Yay! I'm 83. Okay. When people say I'm 80 plus, they're usually 12 or something. Yeah, okay, I've got to admit, I'm secretly 68 years old. I'm just faking to be a young 21-year-old. The voice you hear is actually my nurse. My 21-year-old nurse. But I'm actually really, really old.
And I'm over 200 years old. Yeah.
So we all just heard Ariadne admitted she's a vampire and she shall now be staked. Rest with it.
I'd love to be a gamer when I'm 80 years old. I will totally be a gamer and then I will rage quit on anything because my reflexes aren't good enough anymore. Or I'll still be playing these games.
I'll be like, talk.
Probably be a gamer for life, okay. That will be cool. Ariadne's copying me. I need to be what? I'm 11, no knows. What else are you going to do at 80? Play card games. I would play card games. Okay. When you're 80, you will play games with your mind. True enough. Elder Scrolls 12. I forgot Raz was streaming. I was wondering why Ari was talking to him and he wasn't at all in the chat. Yeah, I know, this isn't the usual time that I'm streaming normally. But I felt like streaming, so... Ta-da! Oh my god, I can't wait for Elder Scrolls 12 to come out. I can't wait! I want it to come out already. Oh hey, more stuff. Hate Zelda games. Shun. No, I'm just kind of neutral about Zelda games myself.
Hey, then, yeah, what a big man.
I haven't really played that many Zelda games, to be honest. Don't kill me now.
Oh, you mean a taxi ride? No, Dwayne wasn't interested, so it didn't happen.
Aww.
Have you ever heard of a hill called...
Perfect reality plus motion control at ADS. Take this, you monster, swings. Aw, oh, shit, I broke my arm. Yeah, pretty much. I only played the GBA versions yet. Yeah, I pretty much did too. So, yeah.
And Dwayne said it's in Cleveland, no doubt.
Well, yes, he did.
And this, I would probably not be that active. I would be like, "Exact, you monster! Screw this! I'm gonna take a nap."
We moved away from Cleveland 5 years ago.
That's what I would be like.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean.
He also gets a little paranoid.
Sigh. Things he's a spy or something. I'm so sorry, Pearl. Okay, so that's not... Well, 80-year-olds can always play a magician.
Don't be a stranger.
I can make my tongue disappear, look! And then do the dad tricks. Raz, you're not a true gamer then. I've never been a true gamer. I've been an amateur gamer, but not a true gamer. I've never been that. I'd be the old magician who forgets his spells. That would be amazing. Take a nap in the middle of the game. I'm too old for this. Yeah, exactly. Like Gandalf. What is Gandalf? I know Gandalf, but not Gandalf.
Have you met Ultar?
Almost luxurious air-conditioned taxi ride, mister.
Yeah, the cabbie.
Tried to pull a bunco on us. Take us on a wild goose chase off into nowhere.
Let there be, lava? What? Oh god, indeed.
Have you ever heard of a hill called the Bull's Head?
Bull's Head.
Say as I have. Where's that?
It'd be more like Fumblemore in New York's Guest and blow everything up. Head, huh? I would blow myself up. Yes.
Okay, well, I'll...
York's Guest puns. I need to, like, check them out more because I have barely seen anything of them. No, I do not want any freaking kebab. Emphasis on the blow! What? And blow everything. Oh my god. Weird anatomy you have there. No, just very, oh my god. Very, I've got a good physical condition? Very bendy? Oh my god, that's... anyway. I'd ask for some dirt, sticks to golden apples, and a bucket of water from the front of life. Okay. And some feathers. Kitty. Ping! Ping! What use did that have? That guy just comes out and that's all. Speeches, Laz? Yeah, Ariadne, you need to, like, get some special soap to clean your brain. Because it's dirty as heck. And some feathers. It sure went the most random things ever. For all these stuffs for a spell, and he just throws everything into the bucket and it's all normal. Oh wow, I can ask him a lot about these things.
That's not a very friendly cat you got there, Nijo.
Nijo?
It is a very unfriendly cat.
Very unfriendly cat.
It's not mine. It just rests where it pleases. And today, it pleases to rest there.
Oh, that would be a cat. That would be cool to be a cat. Just sleep anywhere you want and just do nothing. Except for be annoying to people and... If they're nice, just go up to them and go for a hug, and that's it. Yeah, num some more sleeping. Yeah, yum, num some chocolate. Yay, chocolate for this.
That would have to be Ultar.
That would have to be Ultar.
Oh, he's not that bad.
You know how he speaks in pidgin English?
Pidgin English.
He speaks in Arabic too.
Oh my god. Little they poo in a sandbox and someone steps in it. Yes, exactly. People would play games in the sandbox and suddenly like, surprise! Surprise candy bar. I had chocolate yesterday. I still have chocolate in my dorm. I can have chocolate right now if I want to. And search a Tella yogurt today. Didn't trip over this time. Wow, okay. I have two cats in my room. Yay for cats!
Miserable blighter to be sure.
He doesn't seem very happy.
he never is.
Day in, day out, our days work for this day.
Whatever one of those is.
Does he speak any English?
Not.
My gate is not working. Oh, you'll have to make it again. Candy bar. No, oh my god, Nimara, you came in at the wrong time of the conversation. We were talking about cats leaving their stuff and pooping in like sandboxes, and children would play in the sandboxes, and suddenly they would be digging, and bam, surprise candy bar. That's what I meant. I don't really know how gates work, unless you mean redstone. No, I have barely any idea about gates at all. Portals and stuff. Ali, you just need to redo the signs on each gate. Yeah, it's what most... What if your gate is broken right now, if your portal is broken, just make it again. Redo the signs and that it should be okay.
You don't sound like you respect him very much.
Don't I? Not only do I respect him, I'd rather like...
So yeah, right, cats. Yes, cats, Nimora. Cats. And now, because you were so mean to me, you shall ask for my forgiveness by giving me your StarCraft 2. Har, har, har. No, I'm just kidding. Don't actually do that. That would be mean.
Seriously, do you really think this thing's so great?
Take it away, you tempter.
Take it away, you tempter. Yeah, yeah.
So long, Nijo.
Normally, without signs, you'll get a message. This don't give a message. Aww.
I hadn't come all this...
Oh god. So, come on, can I give you the ball?
That's not a very friendly... No, why do you...
Oh, it's fiercely... And it's...
Right.
So long,
runs away from Ari. Keep that duck away from me. Ah. Oh my gosh, it's a clicky 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 blah 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 evil clown puzzle history, what the fuck, fear something that makes Raz think game. Wow, yes, yes it is. That's what they all say. Yeah, indeed, that's what they all say. My dog doesn't bite anyone. I will be like, sure, okay, good, then just keep it away from me anyway. See what he says by now. Still nothing, okay. Except Raz does not think. Oh, you're so mean, Ariadne. Kick Ariadne. Jeez. No, I'm just kidding. Until they jump on you and drool all your face and make you drown in the drool. Oh my god. That is disgusting. That is disgusting, Migs. Oh my god. Why did you have to put that mental imagery in my head? Oh my god. That is just so gross. Ugh. Ugh, no.
Hello again, old...
Ugh.
Could you tell me what that sign means?
It's a door stay shut until brush come back. Signed the management.
Oh.
Manager buy lovely new toilet brush, leaves it by wash basin for 10 minutes, come back, it been stealing. Stolen. Not even...
It been stealing. Stolen.
Cross, lock up toilet and say, nobody use fine pristine toilet until brush given back. We say, what we do till then, eh? He say, cross legs and use superior willpower. No, Ultar use bucket.
Oh my god, you cross legs and use superior willpower. Okay, so I need to get a brush. Runs to Migs and hugs him. Aww. You still have to take the punishment with 30 minutes trolling you did to me. Just you wait, Ariadne, I will troll you again when you least expect it.
Well, I still don't have any cash, the American or otherwise.
Yeah, no cash, so I'll need to. Why do all people want to hug me? Because you're so huggable. I will like it, Raz. Yay! So
the guy was basting the kebabs with a toilet brush. Well, most...
I knew that was something. And Aria, I didn't troll you Cyanox-wise, though. I kind of did. I kind of did, but it was Cyanox who taught me the trick, so... Let's see, maybe I can... I know you did it, Migs. I want to hug Cyanox. Ellie keeps hugging Migs. Everybody mugs Migs. What about me? I want a hug as well. Sad face. Did the topic change? Yes, it constantly changes. Let's see. That guy has... Oh, I cannot snitch. Okay then. Jam slowly fades away. No! Migs, I like Raz's trolling better. Oh my god. But because I handed you flowers?
Hi there, Dwayne. Have you had any dealings with...
Absolutely not. Pearl's already...
Ali hugs Raz. Yay! Hugs.
Okay, well,
I'll see you around. Oh. You're going to go. Oh, I'll see you later, James. Bye-bye. Fine, and I won't give you lots of items built to your stuff. Aw, poor Migs. More hearts arcades.
Hello again, Pearl.
Even though I've been here only for 2 minutes. You've got to stay!
Have you had any...
Hey, Evans, no, with my digestion.
My digestion.
I've got to go now, Pearl.
It's been a pleasure, George.
Maybe this guy will help me out to get the brush. Arrays and event IP and Q. Yes. Yes, if you want defend information, it's all in the FAQ. Why you never troll me, Rez? We'll see. We'll see about that anymore.
You really take it? Look, this is going to sound a bit strange, but I need...
Because Rez is my buddy. I'm everybody's buddy.
Yes.
Let me find some dirty postcards for you instead.
Nijo, this is serious.
Ari, I told you like 2,542 times that mods can be doing things in-game without you being on the who list. You didn't read it all those times. Yes! Yes, indeed. Rez is my stalker. Who knows? He said so himself. And Log is his owner. Yay! Ari, he stalks me all the time. I stalk everybody.
No, you're right.
Mix is my shadow.
I seem to recall that you have something that might alleviate my boredom. A globe of delight.
A globe of delight.
Steroid of heavenly pleasure.
You mean the ball, don't you?
A tiny spherule of gold.
Oh my god, jeez, dude. Anyone got a joke? Oh no, not jokes again.
If you mean the ball,
oh no. We had jokes in the last stream I did, and I just know. Oh wait, what did he ask? Oh, I never pay attention to what they say, and then I never know what to say yes or no to. So, first answer that I get will get it, yes or no, whatever the question might be. Yes or no. It's up to you, chat. Dun 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 dun. You gotta calculate the lag in a little bit. Yes, okay, yes it is.
Right, here you go.
Oh, I gave him the ball.
Say bad things about Americans, but
yay.
You're okay in my book.
What people? What bad things?
Never mind that now.
Can you remember the brush?
Right, yes, the brush.
All maybe, no, maybe it doesn't work.
Is be polite. It lightens his vein. Makes it all worthwhile for him again.
How
okay.
Can I be polite to the guy when I can't speak a word of Syrian?
Arabic,
whatever.
Memorize this phrase.
Il akul kalb.
Il akul kalb.
Close enough. Now, go over to Arto and deliver those honeyed words even unto his delicate ear.
Oh dear.
He won't be able to do enough for you.
Really?
Really.
So
okay. Toodle peep. Toodle peep. He said toodle peep. I'm just gonna...
What exactly?
He's polite, but he won't be...
Okay.
So long, Nijo.
Toodle peep, sir.
Toodle peep, sir. From now on, when someone leaves, I'll be like, toodle peep. Toodle peep. Oh, God. Yeah, okay, that's... bad joke. yeah. It's a simple... yeah, whatever. No.
Hello again, sir.
No again, no. Sir. Let's say differently. Il Akarokal.
Filthy. Bad, bad. I kill you.
Whoa. Calm down. I just... Beak, do your thing.
No. A few jokes of mine is not very appropriate. Then might be better to just keep it for yourself for now. Oh my god, okay. Let's go back down.
Hello again. Okay, okay, I'm going.
Okay, he wasn't very happy with what I said. Ouch. Okay, right. So is any one of you going on a vacation, by the way? And if so, because lots of people are going on holidays and vacation and trips and stuff. So now wondering, who else of you is going on a trip or a vacation?
What the heck did you tell me to tell him?
Patience, sir.
Patience? Patience. I've been chased by a homicidal kebab.
I just got back from a trip. Aw, where did you go? Where did you go, Farcade? Aw, no money. Oh, that's tough.
Hold on. Are you telling me that I've been used as a diversionary tactic?
Your brush, sir.
I can't believe that you put me on that kebab seller's.
I'll be streaming you like a slave. Yes. Every day I shall be our slave. Went to visit family, which was a ferry right away, pretty much. Aw. Besides, our dad needs to stay at hospital. Aw. What? How is he doing? Why is he in the hospital?
Thanks for getting the
anytime.
So long, Nijo.
Toodle peep. Right, so I lost my ball. Yes. He had a heart attack? Oh, that's horrible. I'm so sorry to hear that.
Hello? So long, Nijo.
Toodle peep.
But he has to operate it in 2 weeks. I hope it'll be alright and that he won't have any problems with it. I'm sure it'll go really good, so. Yay. Well, I wish you and your dad and your family all the best anyway. So, well, I know you will not die, but still it's not pleasant. So yeah. Lord of the Flies. Isn't that a movie? Isn't that like the title of a movie to...
Hello again. Praise be to Look, I've got the toilet
brush. Hopefully it's like group of kids that end up in on an island. I think that's the title of that movie, Lord of the Flies.
What does Il Akokau mean?
Who teach you that?
Najo told me to say it to Arto.
And Arto come after you with big knife, yes?
Yeah, how did you know?
I know Arto. You tell him in bad Arabic that his kebab's made from dog meat.
I said he was using dog food?
Oh god.
Crazy.
No. Ultar not mean meat for dog. Ultar mean meat of dog.
Oh. Ew.
Yeah, okay, so I call this kebabs dog meat. Okay. Well, he didn't fall down. That's good. He just had some chest pain, so he drove file. He drove himself. Wow, that is... Wow. The kid stuck on an island, Lord of the Flies. Yes, yes, it is. That is... Actually, that was a good movie. It was a good movie. Kids that stay in a group and start killing each other. Yes, that's what happened. I liked the movie, actually. It was a good movie. Okay.
Around, Ultar.
Meg.
So...
There wasn't much when I could...
What if I just gave him...
Here's
the
your
thing?
Brush, sir.
Yay, he's happy now.
The manager took the brush from me, gave me the toilet keys as my reward.
What was all that? Manager, he say, bah, look at state of this. Need much cleaning and detergent before go around my Juven.
Said all that?
Body language account for much, you know?
Yes, indeed.
Well, my dad was home. Well, still, I wouldn't drive around if I got a heart attack, though. Wow, that is... And after the headache, I thawed in pain in his chest and he began to sweat. That's not good. Wow. Oh, let's finally check out the toilets.
I knew the door.
Yeah, I have the key right here, thank you. Okay. Not gonna help. That's not gonna help. He's home, that's all it counts. Yeah, that's true. Oh.
Oops.
Oops. Oops indeed.
I hadn't drunk anything since the morning, and I didn't need to use it.
Okay, so I have a chain now. What would I do with this chain? This is just... Oh. There's nothing I can do with a freaking chain. What would I do with this? Black and white version, we just ate and drink soup. Have you seen the first Lord of the Fly version? It was fucked up, seriously. I don't know if I saw the first one. I don't know if there was if there were several versions anyway. Hello Rez, hello Javla, hello. Welcome back for the clicky clicky blah blah game. Yes. You missed a bunch though. We're in Syria right now. So, yay, we're being in Syria. I'm in the hotel. No, what am I saying? In the toilets of a bar now. An exclusive bar.
I thought that French.
Well, don't we rewatch it? Let's check the first minute. Okay. You should watch it, though. You should watch it. It's cool. Okay, so that was absolutely pointless. Still don't have any money to go there. Just woke up, I was taking a day nap. A day nap? Oh yeah, I day nap. Yeah, okay, I know what you mean now. I still haven't gone there not yet. I should go there. Let's see what these guys say about Shane first. I'm thinking about just going to sleep. Aww.
Hi there, Dwayne.
No,
hi.
Stay up all day and all night and then all day again just to watch me stream.
I've got the key.
Well, I haven't done anything that I planned for today. Aww. What did you do? What did you plan to do today? Wow, it's 6 a.m. already? Wow. Yeah, you should probably get some sleep.
Okay, well,
ouch, that is quite early. Nice to stay up. Yeah, if you stay out all day, that will be funny.
It's such a pleasure to see you.
Do you know what Il Ako Kalb means?
Il Ako Kalb.
Sounds romantic.
Yeah, I don't think it is, though.
Right.
What do you think of this toilet chain?
My, but you're a strange one, George.
Well, you're a strange one, George. I plan to clean my room, install Titan Quests on the computer, make dinner for once. You can still do that. There's plenty of time. You would have to deal with me if I didn't sleep. Maybe stream TQ. What is TQ?
I've gotta go now, Pearl.
It's been a pleasure.
What is TQ? Cat is still angry.
As I didn't see the point.
Can't do that. I can talk to him. Belle is still doing nothing. Oh! What was that all about? Oh! Wait, what just happened? So basically the guy took this ball away? Or no, how much did you miss from this game? Not that much, actually, Javela. Basically, what you missed was I found out how to go, how to solve what I missed yesterday, and, I found a cave with the Templars, and they were just having a meeting, and, yeah, I ended up going to Syria, which is where I am now. Yeah, 1 hour of gameplay? No, you missed about 2 hours of gameplay. It took like 2 hours to make it through 5 minutes of the game. Yeah, exactly. But it's fun like this, and just talking and being distracted. And the longer it takes, the longer I'll be able to be here and stream this game for you guys. And it's fun to stream it, so yeah.
Hi, Nijo.
Hello again.
Let's see what you have to say about the toilet chain. I still have no idea. So the when I clicked on the thing on the bell, the guy came out and the ball jumped to the side, and it scared the cat, and the cat pushed over the statue and ran off, and he lost his ball, something like that. I don't know. Demora. What? Remora? No, Nemora. Nemora. You're secretly a Dreamora. Har har har. The best thing about live videos is that you get stuff to talk about. Yeah, exactly. And you got stuff to talk about, people to talk about with. So I've got you guys to talk to, and you guys can talk to me. Well, listen to me babble. Aww. So here I am with a random statue. I found something, yay! Unless they are quiet. Yes, again, that's Pearl. True.
Wow,
then it's kind of hard to talk to them. But, well, I can still keep on going. I would just talk about random things. And the chat could still just...
Good God, no, Pearl.
It could still be nice if anyone joined in, though. Kind of hard to talk to them. That happens to me a lot, yeah. Yeah, you just when nobody is talking right away, just go on. Don't be quiet. That is a big mistake you can make. Just keep quiet and just go, like, if you don't talk, then I won't talk and blah blah blah. That's just a big mistake. So you just have to keep on talking, even if you're talking like about how the neighbor's dog just pooped into your garden and how angry you are about that, but in a non-angry way. Did that make sense? No, it probably doesn't.
Pearl might be interested.
But yeah.
Okay, well, count on.
So I need to get this thing to be old. We've nothing to talk about if you don't talk. Yeah, that's true. Well, the chat doesn't have to talk if the streamer isn't talking.
Again,
but the streamer still has to talk if the chat isn't talking, so that's a bit, yeah. I'm so happy none around got a dog. Yay! Flanks, that I know. Yes. So, she would buy the statuette if I could make it look older. So what if I rub some dirt on it? I don't know. Could help.
Hi, Nijo.
Hello.
May I have this statuette?
It's broken, after all.
Certainly. And when my father deals with that feline for breaking it, you can have a Davy Crockett hat as well.
A Davy Crockett hat as well. I don't want a cat kitty hat. Oh my god, it's horrible. Do I talk alone? I feel awkward. Yeah, I know what you mean. But it's better to do that. And just when people join in, they don't see like this empty silent stream. But they'll be able to see something, someone actually streaming and doing commentary and stuff like that. So, yeah. A 5v5 clan war on MB Warband. I don't know if that many people have Warband, if they can play at the same time while someone is streaming. Sorry. So yeah. Hello, Hero Dragon. Welcome to the
Hello,
chat.
Praise be to-
what is this?
You
got brush back so you could steal chain? You sure strange cookie, mister, yes?
You sure strange cookie, mister, yes? we'll take in some random guys watching this. Yes, and there's probably some guys watching it that aren't, well, that are just doing other stuff. They're not in the chat, so they are still watching and listening to it in the background. I know several people who like to just do stuff and work on their work and play their games and just have the how do you call it, the stream and the channels in the background, and just listening to the streamer talk and play his game while doing your own game or stuff like that. There's tons of people who do that, so you gotta keep talking no matter what. Are you going to go to bed? Okay, good night, Parkade. Thank you. Sleep well. Sleep well. Sleep well. Have sweet dreams. Statuette is broken. Not worth much. Not worth much, I know. I know. How do I make it look? I'll drop it into the toilet. Har, har, har. Yeah, yeah, I've got the key. Jeez, I unlocked it before. Let's throw it into the toilet. Or not. Let's hold it in front of it. No. Let's rub it up. No. Okay. Do you have MB Warband? No. No, I do not. No. I have to make this look old. I still need to check out that door. What is over there? I haven't checked
it.
It's a pretty good way to go. Yeah, it probably is. So that door is nothing. Okay. So somehow I have to make this thing look old. Whew. What if I showed a statue to her like that?
Hello again, Pearl.
Why, hello, George.
It's such a pleasure to meet you.
I've gotta go now, Pearl.
I'll be like, hello. Bye-bye. I'm going. Bye. That's just horrible. How do I make this thing look old?
I hadn't come all... Hi, Nijo.
Hello.
How may I help you today, sir? Doodle peep, sir. Okay, let's see. Has to be some way I can make this look older, but how? Because I'll probably have to sell the statuette to the woman, and after that she will give me money, which I can use for this guy to bring me away to the bull's head pit. I'll push it into the spit. No, that is not helping. Oh, wait a second. Maybe if I put the... Ooh.
Now it looked like aged marble instead of cheap plaster.
Yay! That did work. Maybe I can sell it now. Yay! Wait, maybe I need to add for arms. No. Welcome back, Flex! Welcome back! Let's see if I can sell this thing to her.
Hello again, Pearl.
Wow. Hello again, Pearl.
It's such a pleasure to
see you again.
What do you think of this fine piece of ancient statuary?
Oh, not that! Just what I've been looking for. Just one thing, though.
Oh?
Hey, it looks awful similar to that modern one you showed me.
That's because the first one I showed
was a modern copy of this one. And I sought out the copy and bought the original. Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Oh, George.
Oh my God, she believes it too. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Go and find Dwayne, he'll pay you for it. If he gives you any trouble, just tell him that I want it.
Okay, I will. Rez, the one thing you need to do is to finish this one, I think. How do you mean this one? How do you mean?
I've gotta go now. Hi there, Dwayne.
Hi there, George.
How can I help you, young fella? The game, you mean the game? Finish the game? Why?
What do you think of this?
Finish the game? I'm like, I was at 63% when I started this, so I guess I'm like 70% right now. So I still have a few hours of streaming to do before I get there.
What'll they say back home? How much do you want, George?
Oh, I couldn't. It's the find of a lifetime.
I mean 50 bucks. Take it.
$50.
I'll take it. Here you go.
For here some blaster statue. Awesome. Roman statuette, right. Yeah, you're welcome. Where did you get the game? Actually, I got it for Streamer Appreciation Day. Aiden Caster bought it for me. Since every streamer was getting some games, and Aiden Caster gave this to me since I wanted it to stream it, and he handed it to me. So Aiden Caster was all like, yay, he's awesome. We all love Aiden Caster, yay. But it's a game that is on Steam. I got it through Steam. Well, Aiden gave it to me through Steam. It's on sale right now even, so if you want to make sure to check that out. It's definitely worth the money. It's really nice. I still did not know what that appreciation thing was. Basically, what happened was the streamers would get a day off because Cynthia was going to do a 24-hour stream, and she was like, "Today is Streamer Appreciation Day, and we're gonna show how much we appreciate the streamers, and they're gonna get a day off. So I'll be streaming all day." And they don't have to do anything. They're free to go commentate if they want, but they don't have to do anything. And there was like a thread where people could like post something, a message to the streamers or about the streamers or give them gifts and something like that. And there was a donation fund for it and things like that. That was pretty amazing. It wasn't a big event or anything, but it was still quite amusing. I think the thread is still up there. Someone made a really good portrait of Axman, by the way. If you want to see that, you should check that out. It's somewhere in the forums, somewhere. But yeah.
Ooh. Hello again, old friend.
I have monies now.
Ted Hill, are you desirous of seeing this most splendid place?
Well, maybe.
I did signatures for the streamers. Yeah, Javla was making is still making signature, and they look really good. So yeah, if you want to see them, they're in the same thread. I think they're all of them in the same thread. They look really good. I'm really happy with mine. Yay! Axbane, what? Yes, exactly. Axbane. They made a portrait of him. So do I want to go? Yes, okay, yes, I want to go. No use staying here. You can make one for me. Everybody wants one now.
Taxi, because the only vehicle I can see around here is an aging army surplus truck.
Yes.
Ah. Okay, I'll be along in a minute.
Yeah, he's like happy because he can.
It didn't seem right to take off with the toilet keys, so I left them on the bar.
Oh no, that would be funny if I left with the toilet keys. Wait, so I'm like, aw, here are the keys. I wouldn't want you not be able to go to the toilet. But I am stealing your toilet chain, so you're not able to flush. What is this logic? That is horrible. Oh my God.
again, Ulkar?
His most split.
Let's go.
That's your taxi?
Oh, yes. Most assuredly. Most
taxi in all oh, Marie, yes, it's the only freaking taxi.
You Americans with your chicky board caps and your judge purses, you have lost sight of what a taxi should truly be.
About yeah, right.
By the look of it.
There, you have hit the nail in the nutshell.
Okay, already, let's go.
Regrettably not, most esteemed pair. There is a minor problem of a tiny nature.
A minor problem of tiny nature.
Upon itself to
break. Oh, God.
What are you gonna do?
What can I do? I must wait for a ride to the garage for a replacement.
How long is that gonna take?
Oh,
one
God.
Day, maybe six.
I can't wait that long. We gotta get moving.
But how, my friend?
I'll think of something.
So I need to somehow fix his car. I shall be back for my important mission. Okay. Sounds good.
Bye for now, Ultar.
May good fortune follow you, mister.
How do I... Maybe he knows something about cars.
Hi there, Dwight. Hi.
Or not.
Okay, well, count on it.
So what did I miss when I was gone? Not much, really. I got my money, and I'm ready to go in the taxi, which turns out to be an army truck. But apparently, there's something wrong with the car, and I have to find a way to fix it. Yes. Hi. Hi, Zach, to the max. Oh god, it's Minzy. Oh god! Ask that dude who has a blue and red shirt. Which one? Blue and red shirt. Hi, Minzy. Hi, Mardo. And it's a Vilkas. Hi, Vilkas. Who has the... You mean that one? Oh my god, he's gonna kill me.
Hello again, sir.
Filthy!
Bad.
Okay, I'm going.
Shaking his fist at me. Vilkas is here too. Yeah, Vilkas is here. Oh, it's an animal? No, I can clearly see that's not an animal. That's my party hat. Yes, it is. It's a party hat. Party! Yay, now I'll still have the keys to walk away with. Anyone streaming? Yes, Minzy, I'm streaming. I'm shaking my fist at you now. I'm shaking my fist. Oh, you're only on IRC? Then I'm shaking my fist even more. Me shakes fist. Let me show you how much I'm shaking my fist. Me shakes fist. There we go. Shakes fist. Shakes fist. Shakes fist, Minzy. Shakes fist. I'm shaking my fist at you. Okay, enough of that silliness. Don't you stare at me, mister. Don't you stare at me. Go stream, Raz. I am streaming. Vilkas, you don't know what? Vilkas, put on the stream. I am streaming. So shaking my fist at Minzy and I'm sticking out my tongue at Vilkas because he's mean and telling me to stream while I'm already streaming. Raz is my favorite streamer. Aww, yay! I wouldn't see why, but yay! Let's see. Oh my god, I cannot do anything in here! He's my second favorite streamer. Is that pyjamas? Minzy, I'm gonna kill you now. I'm gonna kill you now, Minzy. I'm gonna kill you so bad.
see.
Oh, I was gonna say, yay! I left the keys with me, but no. Lunar pajamas. I don't sound like any of those. Actually, the reason you're my second favorite, cause you're the second streamer I've watched. Yay! I need to stream more, so I will be the first streamer people watch, and people will be like, he was my favorite because he was the first one I saw, and then I'll be like, aww, because it has nothing to do with how well I stream. I could be a horrible streamer and people will still like it because it's the first stream they saw. Me too, he plays a the thing game. I love annoying Raz. It seems to be the case. I haven't seen Lunar or Pi stream in a while. Lunar has been away for a while, but he should be back in a few days. So he should be back, no worries. And Pi has streamed in a while. Has streamed. As far as I know, he has. Let's see what I can use on this car. He's on holidays, yes, but he'll be back soon. Raz, did I ever mention that you still love me? You've been too busy to, you've been too busy pestering me to mention anything like that.
Hello.
Okay, there's nothing I can fix it. Oh, what can I do? I need to find a way to fix the car.
In the still air, the smell hung around.
God.
Close up, I could see
Fantastic Five? Yes, it's the Fantastic Five. This is Broken Sword. Broken Sword Shadow of the Templars. Yes, what Jams posted. Hum. You still don't get a broken sword. Yeah, I know. But that's what I'm looking for. Basically, what the temples are looking for. And I have to stop them. You missed some Javla. Yeah, he missed some. How am I gonna fix this?
I could see flies love kebabs.
Because broken swords are awesome, that's why. You can fix it. You can fix it. Fix it! Fix the sword! See if he knows a solution. Do this. You both missed some. Yes, indeed.
Hello.
Oh, no, he doesn't know anything either. Toodle peep.
I hadn't come.
Ping. Okay, maybe now he will say something, or not. So that doesn't do anything. Goes into a corner and eats dry ice cream to comfort it. Aww. When was this game made? A long while ago. If I had to guess, it was like 1996 or 7 or something like that. Rough guess, but that's my guess. So yeah, it's kind of an old game. What? You failed. Oh, mincy. Tisk. 1914? No, not in 1914. Oh, wow. It is 4 p.m. by now. And I had to go to someone visit them at 4, so I need to get ready to go and leave. So yeah. Flags, what is that supposed to mean? How many broken swords are there as only, you mean the games? I would say about 3. I have only played the first and the second one, but it is definitely worth the effort. It's really nice. They're really nice games. Yes, this is Shadow of the Templars. This is Shadow of the Templars, and it's followed by a game in the similar drawing style, and then comes the 3D. I think the third one is something with is 3D-ish. Something with dragon, I don't know. Shadow of the Templars are from 2010. No, this is the remake. This is actually a remake of the old game. This is a remake. Normally, like when you talk, we don't get normally these things, like. Okay, right. So these little photo frames you normally see are not part of the game. Nico's parts, where I play the girl, are normally not in the game. These blue thingies are normally not in the game. So you really have to be like, oh my god, maybe there's something here. Maybe I can do something with the window. Oh no, there's nothing. Oh, maybe I can I can do something with the fruit. And then there's something like that. But it's a really old game. The remake is from 2010, but not the actual game itself. Do you actually play any online games? Momentarily, no. No, momentarily, I do not. Raz, are you part Irish? No. No, I'm nowhere near Irish. Irish. Oh my god, no, I'm not Irish at all. Why would you say I'm Irish? Or part Irish? Raz, can I make a Facebook page for you? No. I would prefer if you not. Cause you sound drunk. I'm not drunk. Raz, are you awesome? No, awesome is someone else. You can see him in the vent at times. That's not me. If you need me, I'm Raz. I'm not awesome. Awesome is someone else. Because you pronounce 30 as 30. Oh, okay then. No, I have no idea. I'm a foreigner. I'm from Belgium, so it's logic that I have some kind of an accent and pronounce some things wrong, like mature. I say instead of mature, I say mature. I always have. I know who awesome is. I mean, are you awesome? Well, no, because I'm not the person who goes by the name of awesome, so I'm not awesome. So yeah, that's your answer. No. Pestering the Mora without end. It's not wrong, it's just different. Yes. Well, yeah, but you know what I mean. Like, people always say, people always laugh when I say it's the game's newest version. Now I really said virgin. Version. It's version 1.2.3. And people always laugh when you have to say bowls of soup. That is pretty bad as well. Here, have a bowl of soup. Yeah. Hello. People tend to laugh.
Bye for now, Ultar.
I've been on the stream since 8 a.m. Now it's 3. Yeah, it's almost 4 p.m. Yeah. Bowls of copper. But yeah, I'm going to end the stream. I'm stuck anyway, so I'm gonna check later on how to do this. I'm gonna end the stream and get ready. And maybe I'll stream some more tonight. Maybe, I don't know yet. We'll see about that. So yeah, if there's any streamer out there, feel free to take over. If there's anyone live in secondary and nobody wants to take over, you can tell the people in secondary they can take over primary. Oh, so many sad faces. Oh. So yeah, but yeah, I have to get ready, otherwise I would have continued streaming. It's been 2.5 hours, so that's not a bad stream. Jams weeps because it's in a different time zone from almost all streamers. Aww, for Jams. No one's live in secondary, aww. Have a good time. Okay, you guys too. I hope you guys have a nice day, nice evening, nice night, nice whatever. Enjoy it. If you're going on holiday, have a great holiday, Nimora. All the best for your father. And that's about it. Hopefully I'll see you guys next stream. And yeah, that's about it. Let's save this game before I quit. So I was at 61, let's see how where I am now. Ooh, 71, nice, okay. Okay, so let's do the remaining 30% another time. And I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. Ciao.